Özge yagiz, who has given a new interview with her gangs, and she has made an important announcement in the interview. Yes guys, Özge yagiz said that she has been facing cheating allegations in September 2023, and the news of cheating were coming due to breakup with Gökberk demirci. But she said that she has never cheated anyone, and there is nobody in her life whom she cheated. She said she has not cheated Gökberk demirci. So Özge yagiz denied of cheating with Gökberk demirci, about which Turkish media was talking a lot for a long time.